Take your home's color scheme from drab to fab with a new color palette. We're learning more about that today from Kathleen Langan with Homeowners Design Center. Hello.
Hi, Trini.
All right, so tell us about changing your color palette. How do you go about doing that?
Okay, so today we're going to talk about the importance of color palette. Everyone has a whole color palette in their whole entire house, but specifically how to choose a color palette that will make your existing colors that you have now seem more brand new. The advice I usually tell beginners is something like this: to choose a neutral color. So starting neutral is really safe. Again, starting with a formal area of the house, such as the living room or the dining room.
Okay, so have the flooring be kind of neutral.
Yes. So you can choose a color scheme for those areas first and then pull one color from the scheme. So if you have like a red ottoman, you can work around that and keep everything else neutral.
Okay, what other recommendations do you have for us?
Another recommendation is for surface material, contrast is key. So something like this behind us, we have a kitchen, you can go from dark to light. Mm-hmm. Using a contrasting colors is like a great way to make any space look very good.
Yeah, that's really beautiful. I love the nice clean
yes.
lines too. And then what advice do you have for people who want maybe just a tinge of color?
So for a tinge of color, sometimes I look at what they're wearing or I tell them what outfit colors do you usually wear. People who, you know, don't like yellow won't wear yellow and won't have yellow cabinets. I like my blues and greens, so I kind of pulled some samples over here. Some people, if you fall in love with the blue countertop over here, you can actually focus on this and work around it. So this could be your focus or focal point. Make this blue and everything else can be neutral.
Okay, great. Thank you very much. Anything
Thank
else
you.
You want to share with us?
Well, if you have any more questions, come down to Homeowners Design Center. We'll definitely come and help you. We have so many colors of surface materials. We'll give you great advice as well.
That's right. And that's just one of many things that you guys have here. You've
yes.
got window coverings, cabinets, all sorts of good stuff. All
yes,
right. Thank you, Kathleen.
Thank you, Trini.